called Last Looks. I worked on a TV set last year, and we were on set a bunch of days, and they used this term, Last Looks. They said it right before they were going to roll the cameras so that the makeup people and the set dressers and props could get their last look in and make sure everything looked just perfect. And I really liked the phrase, and I appropriated it for my own ends. Slowly, slowly.